Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
each trial, you must move unseen.
Test yourselves against Corvo.
And now we fight the duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? Or the men who poisoned you and left you to die? Or your dead empress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Test yourselves against Corvo. Are you frightened? Corvo, the terror of Dunwall. No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? Or the men who poisoned you and left you to die? Or your dead empress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm your enemy? I've never lied to you. You've got to strike faster if you want to. I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life. When I killed your Empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
Must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
There's city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
Stand this waiting anymore. plague wagons running every couple.
Lights back on, it'll be easier. We've got more tanks available. Still be plague carriers running around.
They poke their heads out sometimes, but I've had my hands so full with these diseased bastards coming out of the canal, I truly can't be bothered.
Well, the tall boys have orders to burn them out. If a weeper gets out, then we've got the same problem. Civilization, or what's left of it. Have fun in it. Because the tall boys are such great conversation.
Done sooner if I
someone get over here.